an appreciation for the support they've sent to those girls, and which of course we have already started to, I mean, import material that they're using. I want to be very much grateful for that, and the girls are very much, I mean, happy.
Projekt Kono er startet af Café Retro og har til formål at hjælpe en gruppe marginaliserede kvinder til at starte deres skrædderforretning op. De syr blandt andet tasker og tørklæder, som skal sælges i Danmark.
So those challenges are it's rather new. It's been a long awaiting chance. But this time around they try to make you so fit by expressing what they could able to do, and at the same time shows that we need to help them improve their potential.
En af Café Retros værdier er at skabe mulighed for, at nye talenter kan komme frem. Kvinderne i Kono-projektet er dygtige skræddere, men forskellige barrierer forhindrer dem i at få en forretning til at fungere. For eksempel er mange af kvinderne enlige mødre, og det er svært både at passe børn og forretning på samme tid. I Kono-projektet har kvinderne mulighed for at arbejde sammen om produktionen.
As an individual, they tend to be boring and that kind of thing. But when they're working together, you will sure get income. Companies, the crack jokes, they share ideas together, experiences in the job, and get things done faster. I know the rules will be cool, not to be rude. Anything I do, I try.